What if there are complications? Who will decide what is best for your child? Insurance administrators or doctors?